spectators who've just arrived, Boston and BC High are still mask mandated. Thank you for your cooperation wearing your mask in the stands.
Ladies and gentlemen, we call your attention to midcourt as we recognize the accomplishment of BC High head coach Bill Lockney, who reached the 500 win scoring milestone last week versus Central Cal. Congratulations to Coach Lockney. Also with Coach, our Principal Adam Lewis and Athletic Director John Barber. Once again, let's hear it for Coach Lockman. Now, welcome to BC High for tonight's game between the Trojans of Bridgewater Raynham and the Eagles of BC High. BC High and the MIAA are proud supporters of sportsmanship at the high school level. Please respect all players, coaches, officials, and spectators in attendance at tonight's game. Please enjoy the game between BC High and their guest opponent, Bridgewater Raynham. And now for tonight's starting lineups. First for the visitors, wearing number one, a senior, John McLaren. wearing number 11, Jason Jean-Pierre. Wearing number 12, the junior, at guard number 12, Luke Barry. Wearing number 31, a guard, freshman Tim Meebowen. And wearing number 42, a guard, Dylan Rodriguez. And the rest of the Trojans, led by their head coach, Doug Allen. And now for the BC High Eagles. At 6'6", a senior forward, number 20, Will Doyle. At guard, 6'3", senior, number 13, Mahari Guerrier. At guard, 6' sophomore, number 10, Ivan Yambi. At guard, 6'4", and senior, number 4, Mike Lockney. And at guard, 6'1", and senior, number 3, Greg Cooper. And the rest of the Eagles, led by their head coach, Bill Lockney. Now, if you will all please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
call.
Bridgewater Raynham followed number 31, Timmy Bowen, his second personal. Fourth on the team at the line, shooting two for the Eagles, Mike Walker.
Missed that one.
Checking in to Bridgewater Raynham, number 21, Winston McGillis, number 43, Ruben Joseph. Checking in for the Eagles, number 5, Ryan Deere, along with number 35, Johnny Garrett.
start of the second half. Just a reminder that BC High and BMIAA are proud supporters of sportsmanship at the high school level. Please respect all players, coaches, officials, and spectators in attendance at tonight's game. Please enjoy the second half between BC High and Bridgewater. His second, first one of the team, ACI ball. Thank you. Bridgewater Raynham 5-1, number 1, John McLaren. At the line, shooting 2 for the Eagles, Greg Cooper. Thank you. BC High foul on Greg Cooper, his second. Fourth on the team. The line shooting two. Jason Jean-Pierre. Three. Three for Winston Lagan. Bridgewater from Raynham following up at 32, Ben Peterson, his first, eighth on the team at the line shooting two.
Nice, 70.